Hey everybody, I'm just futzing around up here. How y'all doing? It's the painter. Alright. Well, I was looking around and I realized the reason I was concerned there weren't as many books as there should have been is because there was an entire chest I forgot to open. And that chest also has my bow and arrow in it that went missing God knows how long ago. So, hooray for that! Boop, 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 boop. Whee! So let's go put these books on the bookshelf. Like that, and like that, and like that, and like that. And they were all Tinker's books. I may just move that downstairs. And, oh, we can put the engineer's manual there, because we're not going to... That was nice. Because we're not going to need that today. We are going to do some exploring, as you may have noticed by my lack of inventory. Because I'd like to gather a few more resources before we carry on. So let's get that started, shall we? Oh yeah, and if you noticed, I was using my hammer a bit. Leveled up! Reinforced, I put some moss on it so it auto repairs. Very happy about that. Okay. We've made it to the ground floor. And down we go. Water. And now I've fallen down a hole. This hole. Is that manganese? Does something good come out of this? Really? Be like that, huh? Well, there's more of it. As much as I don't want anything to do with the Shuggoth. I'm gonna find that thing. let them do as they please. They're horrible, god-awful monsters. Oh, hi there. There are two of them. Nope. Absolutely not. Minicio essence. And Shoggoth flesh. Two of them down here. That's not a good sign. I don't exactly know how to determine Shoggoth genders, but let's just say if they're a mating pair, we're gonna have problems. I don't like how they were squeezing their way down here. That area isn't big enough for them. You saw it, they couldn't really get through. So I was able to fight them off so easy. They're usually not exactly easy fights, but oh, I'm not complaining. Alright. Skulls! I sometimes forget I just leave skulls laying around. Alright, let's dig a hole. This is a thing. Ooh, gold. Stuff already. Well, that's why I bought the magic pouch. Get rid of that. Get rid of the Certus quartz. And the limestone and the basalt we don't need. I'm gonna keep digging this. Until it turns back into a cave. Get rid of that. Actually, I'm gonna plant the nickel ore berry bush. There. Get rid of the diorite. And get rid of the dirt and the salt. I don't need salt. I think I've already made the joke about how I've got plenty of salt to spare. Nickel ore berry. That, and we'll put it here. Then we'll struggle our way to the source of the river. It's just a little crevasse. That limestone really just wants to come home with me, huh? Lava. Don't feel like burning to death today. What do we got going on here? Silver berry. Nothing too spectacular. I was hoping to find manganese. This is why that lava flow went that we... A lava pool bungalow, eh? Sounds totally reasonable and like a thing I actually want to deal with. Just kidding. I made a terrible mistake. That's a nice find, I think. Ooh! Magnesia ore. And a skeleton. Well, whatever he had, he dropped into the fire, so we're not seeing it again. Huh. Oh! Yeah. Alright, I'm leaving now. I no longer have any desire to be down here. I'm leaving, and I'm not coming back. But along the way, I will have some beetroot soup. Yum. Yum. I'm glad we took care of the Shoggoths anyway. Hopefully. I have to keep exploring down there. Actually, why don't we go to the Mysterious Cave of Mysteries? That would be kind of cool, right? go upstairs. I wanted to make some seeds for stuff. That's a lot of zombies. Oh, good God. Why so many of you? I can safely say I wasn't expecting all of that. Jimmy Christmas. Absolutely not. Oh, hey. Where did you all come from? Did I leave a door open or something? Garfunkel, did you see what happened? You know what, let's eat another bowl of stuff. No, that wasn't all of them. I think I know who did this. Funny. Very funny. We're in the trophy room, huh? Oy vey. Okay, I think that was all of them. Shop. No, just my house. Maybe they were all stupid and they got on the conveyor and shredded them to pieces. That would have made my day. Caramba. That's over. You know, I don't feel like going to the Mysterious Cave of Mystery anymore. I'm done. I'm done for today. Hey, you go do whatever you want. I'm going home. I'm gonna take a nap, and then I'm gonna finish making my peanut butter jelly sandwich machine. Eesh. Get the stuff I wanted. Whatever. See you next time.